Investigators in Amherst are now asking for witnesses to come forward if you have any information on a deadly crash. A woman who was struck by a car over the weekend has now died from her injuries. Police say 48-year-old Angelique Houston was crossing Sheridan Drive on Sunday night when she was hit. The driver of the car so far has not been charged.